Hi, good morning students. This is Harshnath Shukla and today we are going to discuss lecture number 4 in triangles. Class 10th. Lecture number 4. Chapter is triangles and topic is criteria for similarity of triangles. Okay, so in this lecture, we are going to discuss how two triangles are similar by criteria. That means if two angles are equal, then these triangles are similar. If two sides are in proportional, then obviously third side is proportional. So how will we get the idea of two triangles to be similar by criteria? So first of all, we discuss if two triangles are similar. You know very well this similarity of triangles. If we have given A, B, C and P, Q, R, P, Q, R, these are two triangles, then they are similar triangles A, B, C. Similar to triangle PQR if first thing angle A is equal to angle P, that means corresponding angles, angle B is equal to angle Q and angle C is equal to angle R, and also second condition is AB upon PQ is equal to BC upon CR. BC upon QR and equals to AC upon PR. If these two conditions are fulfilled, then only we can say these two triangles are similar. So we are just going to develop the criteria by which only maybe only two angles are equal, then obviously third angle is equal, then we can say yes, triangle is similar. Okay, so let us begin. Theorem 6. Theorem number 6.3. This is theorem 6.3. So first of all, we write the statement of this theorem. So if two triangles corresponding angles are equal, statement if in two triangles corresponding angles are equal, corresponding angles are equal, then their corresponding sides are in, then their corresponding sides are in sides are in the same ratio and hence two triangles are similar and hence two triangles are similar. So this is the theorem and please try to understand what is the statement of this theorem. So in this particular theorem, we have seen if corresponding angles are equal, then their sides in same proportion. What is here? If in two triangles corresponding angles are equal, that means if you have considered two triangles, triangles ABC and triangles PQR, then angle A is equal to angle P, angle B is equal to angle Q, and angle C is equal to angle R. If it is possible in these two triangles, then we can say their corresponding sides in same proportion, same ratio, and then and hence we can say the given triangles are similar. So afterwards we are not going to see every condition of similarity of two triangles. Only we have to see if three angles, that means corresponding angles, are equal, then the given triangles are similar. So now we are going to prove it. So what is given here, listen, I'm just going to erase statement. And given here three triangles and corresponding angles are equal. Given, first of all, given, what is given here? If we consider two triangles A, B, C, and this is P, Q and R. Okay, this is to be small one, A, B, C. A, B, C. So what is given? Angle A is equal to angle P, angle B is equal to angle Q, and angle C is equal to angle R. This is given here. What is to be proved? We have to prove, AB upon PQ is equal to BC upon QR and is equal to AC upon PR. We need to show this one. So please try to understand, note it down. Okay, now we need a construction. Join DE. Okay, join DE and you know triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PDE. Why you know very well? Because this angle is equal to this angle, and we cut, we join in construction join DE such that AB is equal to PD and DEAC is equal to P and BC is equal to D. Okay, we construct, that means we join DE such that DE is equal to BC and AB is equal to PD and AC is equal to P and BC is equal to T. Note it down. Here angle B is equal to angle D is equal to angle Q. B already given is equal to Q, and since these two triangles are similar, so B is equal to D also. Hence QR parallel to D, two are parallel to D. Hence, PD upon DQ is equal to PE upon ER by BPT, basic proportionality theorem. If these two sides are parallel, then this divides in same ratio. Okay. Now, PD is equal to AB, so AB upon, and this is DQ, okay, so AB upon PQ is equal to AB upon PQ is equal to AC upon DF, that means PR. AB upon PQ is equal to AC upon PR. Similarly, we can show others. So AB upon PQ is equal to AC upon PR. Similarly, we can show others. Similarly, BC upon QR is equal to AC upon PR and others. So we can say all the sides are in, corresponding sides are in same ratio, hence our result. So this criteria is also known as note, hence in this manner we can say three angles of triangles are equal, two triangles are equal, then the given triangles are similar. So remark, this criteria is known as AAA, that means angle-angle criteria, sometimes known as AA criteria, that means angle-angle criteria, because if in two triangles, two angles corresponding, two angles, any two angles are equal, then third angle is obviously equal. So we find that particular criteria, AA criteria or AAA criteria, that means angle-angle-angle criteria. So from that criteria, it is clear that whenever we consider two triangles to be similar, then only we have to search, we have to find either two angles of these two triangles are equal or no. Similarly, other criteria we shall discuss tomorrow in next lecture, because one by one we have to see. So this is homework for you, that you should try to prove this criteria and read out the next criteria. In next lecture we shall discuss it. Thank you.